I think what will motivate our guys to do it is I think we're all curious too to find some answers, maybe not just for us, but for, you know, future generations, for our kids or for our grandkids. And if we can help contribute to a study like this and make a difference, I think our guys will be very positive about it and want to contribute to it.